We're live. Holy moly, we're live. All right. Let's play some Diva. Let's play some Diva. This is like a medium matchup because they can delete my level 5s and work an ace. Oh, it's not bunnies. Unless tech? Oh. Is that a card that's out right now in English? Gailmon? Okay, fun game. AK Vanilla Level 4? That's decent. 57. Yeah, 57. How hard is it? There we go. Please, someone play a game with me. Ugh, cringe. So fucked lately. I think I have to throw this in a way. Too many aces. Oh god, it got worse. at least I drew Fanglong. Now that we have found this love, babe, I've never felt this real. Loving you is all I know, baby. You make me feel so high. Oh no, I just wanna feel your love, baby. Okay. You know I'm gonna write. When your song and your hands in mine, and I'm holding you tight, make it feel good. Let me hold it down. I'm so glad we found. It's whenever you like. Make it feel good. Okay. We're in the game. Make it feel good. Make it feel good. Alright. Make it feel good. No, this is current meta. So BT 15. Make it feel good. With advanced deck. Alright. Make it feel good. Okay, found this pattern. Now that these haters can't say shit. I know sometimes it's hard when I'm so far. I know you miss this love. Okay, I know for sure he has one little four in there. The Pokemon was at the bottom, but now he just shuffled with Soul Security. So I might be able to hit it out. Cause now that we have found this love, baby, you'll never be alone. When your song is on and your hands in mine, and I'm holding you tight, make it feel good. Let me hold it down. I'm so glad we found it's whatever you like. Make it feel good. Make it feel good.
And that costs for memory.
This guy has Fanglong? No way, right?
Or not Fanglong, Azulong.
Let's find out. No, he doesn't. Okay. Instead. Can't choke to one. Oh, I can't play either. Fuck. Make you feel good. Make you feel good. I think this is the best. Make you feel good. Make you feel good.
I used to walk on the beach at night.
Oh. He's going for that Pokemon regardless. Yeah. But if he swings with it, I'll be able to bounce it. So I'll save myself the two checks. Or I just straight up have blocker. You just start playing. Oh, no. It's going to the box. Okay, get a memory.
Wow. Me and you. friends, and we...
Hybrid. We've been hanging around for the longest time. I know when you're down, know what you need to get you. Why is he going so wide?
If he gives me three memory on my turn, it's over for him. Okay, this is Sorachi. He's probably gonna delete. Yeah. He's just 12k, right? Should I just block it? And then also delete the Kudamon? He doesn't have any boosts, right? This guy made every single wrong play. he played into everything I had. That's so weird. The sad part is I'm still stuck with three Fanglongs. I can play the monkey in the back. This guy's wasting so many resources. And he doesn't even have a level 5 in his security. Bro, shouldn't you know? Horrible players, bro, on this app. I mean, if he aces me, it's just minus 6, right? I think it's fine. Or... I can just go into Zukwaiomon, delete his guy, get security plus 2, yeah, it's a real play. This is the real play, delete that. Alright, free game. This guy's just dog shit. I feel like people will say Yellowvaccine is dog shit, and then they play it like this guy's playing it. Just like the worst plays every turn. It's my guy virus. Was in the dark when it came to getting right in the head. Oh, it is. Cringe. I mean, he could make that play. Angewon, kill my bird. Overflow, he goes to 7. I mean, that's okay with me. Like, this bro has 3 cards in his hand. Okay, that one actually stops my guys. Oh, he got rid of it. Okay. How many names do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, sure. Correct to Fanglong here. Uh, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Gain 3 back. Yeah, it's correct to Fanglong here. Bro said GG. Oh my. Okay. He was really bad. I feel like the most you learn from playing this is Vertex and a couple matchups. Yeah. Gallonmon. I know you like when I admit that I was wrong and you were wrong. At least I tried to keep my cool when I am falling into a fire. I think I should have a good matchup. I don't play any like small guys for them to eat. Did I just choke? I already have a Fanglong. Grab the decoy guy. Gay.
turns over.
He let me alliance twice. It's over for this guy. GG, no rookies. That's it. I just beat him down. I've unlocked the power of Dave. This stem stays shit, he says. Maybe your shit, bro. Oh, he doesn't want to play me. Okay, sure. Holy shit, I opened good. Wait, I'm learning how to play the deck. Gammon. Oh no, I'm gonna get clapped. Activate effect to draw, and then counter. Get wrecked. This one just gives protection, right? Yeah. Now the real question is, yeah, I'm gonna do it. See if I have a sec plus two or sec plus one. I will add a Zulong to my hand. Thing went to the top, this guy to the bottom. One. I die here every time. Oh, I don't. I'm too sick. And then decoy. Put alliance in the back. All right. This deck is hilarious. Okay, I understand. I hate this bug. I have two loyalties though. Trash one hand. I place one Jimoku Gammon and it's attacks from your trash. Okay.
She's gonna put down her knees. What money got to do with it? When I don't know the full definition of a rap image. Trapped inside the ghetto and I ain't proud to admit it. Institutionalized by keep running back for a visit. Hold up. Get it back. Hold up. From your trash, but he doesn't have anything in his trash. Institutionalized, I could still kill me a nigga, so what? I'm confused. I'm just gonna let her rock. I think this guy just cheated me.
I don't know. What does this deck do? Master, take the chains off me.
Here. Like to be like about the chocolate, quid pro quo, something for something that's the obvious. Oh shit, flow so sick, don't you swallow it. Biting my style, your salmonella poison positive. I can just alleviate the rap industry politics. Milk the game up, never let toast and tolerate the last remainder. A real shit, you know the obvious. Me, scholarship, no streets put me through colleges. Be all you can be, true, but the problem is a dream, only a dream. Work, don't follow it. Remind me of the homies that you used to know me. Now follow this. I tell you my hypothesis. I'm probably just way too loyal. Cadence will do it for you. My niggas think I'm a god. Truthfully, all of them spoil you. Usually, you're never charged. But something came over you once I took you to them fucking BET awards. You're looking at artists like they're harvests. So many rollies around you, and you want all of them. Somebody told me you thinking about snatching jury. I should have listened what my grandmama said to me. Shit don't change until you get up and wash your ass, nigga. Shit don't change until you get up and wash your ass. Boy, shit don't change until you get up and wash your ass, nigga. Oh, now. Slow down. Do I counter this? Once upon a time in a city so divine called Westside Compton. I'm gonna say yes. Little nigga, I just let it through. 5 foot something. God bless the kid. Took his homies to the show and this is what they said. What am I supposed to do when I'm looking at walking licks? The constant big money talk about the mention in foreign whips. The private jets and passport. Presidential glass for gold bottles, gold models. Giving up the ass for Instagram flicks. Sucking dick. Fuck is this? One more sucker waving. Odds that he has it. My defense mechanism. Tell me to get him quickly because he got it. It's a recession. Then why the fuck he a king of diamonds? No more living, boy. Meet my 4-4. When I see him put the bird deal on the floor. Now did you know that you're co-workers? But this gon' take a lot for this pistol go cold turkey. Now I can watch his watch on the TV and be okay. But see, I'm on the clock with that watch landing in LA. Remember, steal from the rich and giving it back to the poor. Well, that's hard me play. I guess my grandmama was warning the boy. She said, what is this do? Get up and wash your ass, nigga. Trash the top 3 digitally when your opponent's D1 DP looks equal to this Digimon's DP. Ass. Does he have more DP than me?
Upon a time in a city so divine called Westside Compton, there stood a little nigga, he was 5.
Ah, bro, I can read your cards. Huh. Gammon players are weird. I think no one knows what their deck does. Your boy out the hood, but you can't take the hood off the homie. Took his show money, stashed it in the mosey wosey. Hollywood's nervous. Fuck you, good night. Thank you much for your service. Got his ass. Okay, so this guy says, on deletion, turn one Digimon card from your trash to your hand, and by trashing one serious mon from your hand, you can turn one proximal mon from your hand, that pays cost. But I think he has serious ace in his hand, right? Very likely. So I actually don't want to attack, because he'll serious mon ace me, and I forget what it does, but I think it pops something. And I don't want that to happen, so I'm just gonna make a big blocker Fanglong here. Bang. 15k blocker. Unaffected by Digimon Fix. I'm fairly positive that was the right play.
No, I don't like you. I just thought you were cool enough to kick it. Got a beach house I could sell you in Idaho.
8K.
Since you think I don't love you, I just thought you were cute. That's why I kiss you. Got a fighter jet. I don't get to fly it, though I'm lying down. Oh, thinking about
I make
you.
It, bro.
Oh, no, no, no. I've been thinking about you. You know, no, no. I've been thinking.
Oh, I can't even block. Whatever.
Do you think about me?
Game on players not beating the reading allegations.
Alright.
Game on players illiterate. True. Two days ago, I could not draw this card. Now I draw it 2-3 copies every game. Okay, this is still a really shit opening. I think I actually have to take this play. Choke to one, or is it analog? Oh, really? Oh. I had no idea you couldn't split them. Is that true? I'm gonna look that up. Anyone know if that's true? Giving Alphamon hella memories, scary though. He's not very set up though. We'll see. You're getting alliance, boy.
To the chamber and let it go to the rhythm. I move it to the ocean and break it out of the prison. World full of wonder, I wonder if I will live it. Full to my abilities with super high fidelity. Put it to the tide of life, but still it's just an elegy. Scream it to the closest cloud and watch it as
you
it's coming down. Sun
alliance.
Setting in the morning while the moon is just the ground crazy. I'm learning that you're about to have a baby.
Together,
a better maybe. Raising the glass ceiling, the feeling so amazing. Like
you're
playing while the sky's fading, praying for safety. Quiet in a deeper soul, speaking through the notes and told deeper meanings of being dedication on one accord. Let's begin, measure of the moment till the world ends. Space between the breath is eternity as the earth spins. Smile as a child do, listening to mother's tunes. Weight is on my shoulders, but
okay.
It's color is a shame.
Walker retail.
In the atmosphere, raise it up until we near. Touching on the face of God, maybe now he's gonna hear. Joy coming in the morning, most of us will shed a tear. Looking at the final act, hoping that we hold it dear. Put it in the atmosphere, raise it up until we near. Touching on
one of your oh, you gave it to the door.
Looking at the final act, hoping that we hold it dear.
he's just gonna try to win. Got the set plus one door to gray. Highest level Digimon. Benefits from deleting it, turn two. Or reducing its DP. Okay. So, yeah, I can't do anything to him because he drew his one of. Fantastic. Fantastic. I think I'm gonna counter that. Digivolve me. That's good. This is gonna be a tough one. Or you can right away, yeah. With the highest play cost. For my theme song, like my leather black jeans on, like my by any means on, part and I'm getting my scream on. End of the kingdom, like but watch it you bring home. You see a black man with a white woman at the top floor, they gon' come to kill King Kong. Middle America packed in. Can they see me in my black skin? Number one question they asking. Fucking big question you asking. If I don't get ran at my Catholics, it comes to conservative Baptists. Claiming I'm overreacting like the black kids in Chirac, bitch. Bow in the morning, and I'm zoning. They say I'm possessed. It's the omen, I keep it 300. Like the Romans, 300 bitches. We're the Trojans, baby, we living in the moment. I've been a menace for the longest. But I ain't finished, I'm devoted, and you know it, and you know it. So follow me, yo, cause this shit about to go. I'm doing 500, I'm out of control. But there's nowhere to go, and there's no way to slow. If I knew what I knew in the past, I would have been like that on your ass. And I'm zoning, they say I'm possessed. It's an omen, I keep it 300. Like the Romans, 300 bitches. We're the Trojans, baby, we living in the moment. I've been a menace for the longest, but I ain't finished. I'm devoted, and you know it. I just be cooking. Stop all that coon shit. Early morning cartoon shit. This is that goon shit.
FX. 369, yeah.
I'm aware I'm a wolf. Soon as the moon hit, I'm aware I'm a king. Back at the tomb, bitch. Back at the room, bitch. Stop all that coon shit. These niggas ain't doing shit. Them niggas ain't doing shit. Come on, homie, what happened? You niggas ain't breathing, you gasping. These niggas ain't
choke me with the Orimon. Or you can. Yeah, I got cooked. This guy's better than me. Like the Romans, 300 bitches. We're the Trojans. Living in the moment. I've been a menace for the longest, but I ain't finished. I'm devoted. So follow me, you could shit about to go. Yeah. 1, 2, 3. But there's nowhere to go. And there's no way to slow. If I knew what I knew in the past, I would have been blacked out on your ass. Okay, my only out is the top deck. Holy position card or whatever. GG, sir, GG. I guess the second ace was incorrect. Because my thinking was stop the Orimon from unsuspending on his next turn. So then maybe I live
for one more turn, but I just opened up Death X for him, which was pretty nasty. I think it's just a bad matchup because I give him too much memory. Avamon does too much with memory. Actually, there's one card I need to take out. This card is just okay. And I think I need to bump this up to 4. Yeah. Captain Toastbrot subscribed. Thank you, Captain Toastbrot. You all subscribe recently? I almost never look at this because no one subscribes to me while I'm live. That's it. No. Thank you, Captain Toast. Maybe I'll play a different deck for fun. What else can I play? Alright, maybe I'll play some Tyrant. Let's see. Let's see if anyone bites on the BT-16 instead of the BT-15. It's hard to find current metagames. Tough one, but sure, I'm going second. Hunters. Well, maybe even the Geonic. Another searcher, level 4. Just have to find Tyrant, and I think I'm good. Yeah. There's Tyrant. Okay, now I just need to roll 5. Stacked. Do I want to use my boost though? No, I'm not going to use it. I'll give it an extra 3. Is biscuits, is gravy bag. And this one.
Being able to delete tamers in green feels so good. Bandai did a solid with this one. You gotta have something, right? 10 memory. Hard play Quartzmon? Oh, this guy's so boned. This guy's gonna be in shambles when I say
he's like, play fucking
Grandis.
Of
Get shitted on, boy! Boy! I'm telling people, Grandis is too good in this deck. Too good in this deck. It's just GG. It's red hybrid. Which I think I have a good matchup. Jesus. Oh, I popped off with that draw. I don't even care, bro. If I play it correctly, block one.
What's up, Avocado?
Sophomon again. It's the same guy. I don't think it is. Oh, the machine. Yes, it can't be. Any Kemamon decks cook me today? No, I cooked one. I learned my lesson. I'm not attacking the aces, and I'm not hitting 15k per strip. I've learned. I've improved. Clap. Yeah. He said, son, thank you. I deserve it. Would you be the savior of the broken, the beaten, and the damned? He said, will you defeat them, your demons, and all the Oh, he actually hit the analog, man. That's fat. I think I can come back from that. To lead you in the summer, to join the black parade. Well, I guess I alliance 15k, right? Then he has to redirect and lose two sources. I guess. Something. Digimon? No, then you can just go into Chaos and Digivolve me. I think we just have to stay playing level 5 beatdown. Gargomon. Okay, now I can't ace. Now I can't do anything. Appears to be over for me here. Okay, top deck, Holy Beast. At least I can clear the Gargo. I did not top deck Holy Beast. Oof. Their Digimon can't unsuspend. Oh my god, DNA Ragna? You got me with the Ragna, bro. Hilarious. There's nothing I could do. Nothing I could do. Once he made the KMPT repeat reduce machine, I don't think I can come back from that with Deva. Rage quit now. I said GG, alright? It was a legit. I surrendered, okay? I didn't rage quit. There's a difference. Alright, we'll take a break from Deva. Let's run some Tyrant. Oh man. Yeah, I feel like David is like cook or get cooked. I really do feel that way. Cause there's I think my biggest problem with the deck so far is that if they get rid of your ability to throw an ace, then your actual security has nothing in it. Like, your biggest bomb is 15k Fanglong. Everything else is, like, sad. So, any guy that's, like, 13, 14k can usually eat through your security. And it's not fun to just have to sit there and take it after they get through your ace. Ace bait. No. Hmm. What else do I not like about Deva? I mean, that's kind of it. Just... there's three big problems with the deck. If you don't draw Fanglong in, like, a mid-late game scenario, then you have no comeback. If they get through your level 5s, so you can't threaten Ace, then your security is paper. And the last problem, which isn't even really a problem, it's like a function of the deck, is that you have to give them like 7 memory the first 2-3 turns. What do I think Davis could use? I mean, it's just like, it's an archetype deck, right? It's designed to play that way. I don't think you can use anything except for maybe like another searcher, I guess, but that might make the deck like too consistent. So yeah, I think it's fine the way it is. It has strengths and weaknesses like any fair deck should, but it has a really strong boss. So it is what it is. Oh, I've already played against both these guys. I don't want to play them again. I hear you on the radio. You permeate my screams. I'm kind, but if I met you. The level 3. Okay. Jesus Christ, this sucks. Level 4. Can add any insect, right? Okay, I need some Tomon. What's up, Bryce? Could be Mill. Yeah. It's Mill. Do I want to get to level 3? Yeah, sure, why not? Level 3, level 5, I meant. Both players trash top 2. Ooh. Actually wanted to draw that. Suspend that guy. +3k to Tentomon.
do another proto form. Swing over. Gain a memory. Oops. I can't do that. So we're gonna do this. Take the searcher. No. It's my little fucking six. The highest level. Can't climb all the way to six here. Yeah. Then he brings back Kimon, Alice. I have one more card in my deck than he does, though. I don't think that'll last very long, but... Ooh, he's gonna ruin mode me. Dumbass.
Time for
Oh my god, I do tire. Don't think it does anything here though. Mem boost for 4, Digivolve into tire for 5 because of a Cool-mon effect, choke to 1. Suspend both, delete the Alice, swing over the Gimon, gain a memory. Yeah, okay. Mem boost to 4. Activate this effect for 5. Activate this effect. Play this. Activate this effect. Target both of these. Delete Alice. Activate this effect. Swing over the Gimon. Play the Izzy actually, so I have a redirect. Damn, he had 2 Death Slingers. That's cringe. Sadness. That's wild, actually. Foresee it. Deck himself out. He decked himself out. He decked himself out. Oh. Cringe Lord, bro.
I
Too funny. Too funny. He really got me with the double Death Singer though, but he wasn't watching his dead count. That's truly weird. Did I even need the redirect? I guess I didn't. He has no deck. He decked himself on his own turn. With he digivolved into the level 5 War Growl and then built his last 3 cards, so I just passed turn and I won. Okay, we get there, right? Just need a level 5. No, I give him free info. Shine. Okay. We didn't get there. Is being shoddy. So on that note, I think I'm just gonna end the stream then. Oh well. We'll try again later. I'm getting spectrumed. GG's friends, GG's.